Action. She has not backed down from any challenge or that a step into the ring with her. It's the kind of attitude and commitment that has made her so dangerous.
And that those attributes will help carry her on her siege tonight.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know, this one's going to get intense judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
And that definitely made solid impact. Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
To the gut. Oh, face first. You can tell she she wants to put an end to this. I can't wait to see this.
I can't either, but I completely agree.
This is a nasty hit on the face.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
What a flying heel kick. Some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Broken up with a fist to the face.
Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy. Look at that for reps. And it's wild. Up to the top rope now.
Taking flight.
Looking for an early pin.
And the shoulders up.
She's not going to go that quietly.
You want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
Oh, I saw it coming.
With a suplex.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Close to a countout.
Alive.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall. Oh, my right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it. Into the corner. This can't be good.
That offense really hitting her hard.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Oh, my, what a splash!
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Taking flight.
Two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
She was clearly ready for that.
seen such a physical match from these combatants. The wear and tear is starting to show.
And they ended here!
This is it! And she breaks the count.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
To her feet.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Solid knee